Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town. However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. And once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus. Going to your head. What do you plan to do with the T-Virus?
I'm afraid that's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.
$5 billion.
Yes. We have until midnight tomorrow. Retrieve the virus from the Morpheus.
Security Bureau, huh? Looks like we're in the same business.
Same business doesn't mean same side business together.
You already know my name. That makes sense since you're blackmailing both of our companies. What's your name? If cooperation is too much to ask for on our first date, might I suggest we simply stay out of each other's way?
Fongling, that's my name. And I don't date freshmen. If you really want to help, then go ahead. Should have left by now. Somewhere in America, there's a kitten stuck in the tree, desperately needing your help. Oh well, thanks for the present.
Funny girl. Now give me a hand. Fongling!
Thank you.
And you are just fine. Enjoy your stay.
Not again.
Thank you. scared little rat with an ugly, useless gun.
Morpheus?
As I said, useless.
playtime, so you expecting me to save you, mister?
Come on, what are friends for? I'm just trying to help you build up your confidence.
Don't qua.
Don't.
Shh.
I think he's given up. Wait! Before you said Donghua, what does that mean?
It means you are cool.
Thank you.
Alarm can't be any good. Any idea what it's for?
Look!
Oh no!
We gotta get out of here!
Distract the monster while you run after Morpheus.
Got it.
All right, monster. It's payback time.
Thank you. that would make Fongling's presence obsolete.
Fongling? Bruce, have you had contact with Fongling?
Yes, the Chan would have chosen to cooperate with Morpheus.
In any case, the United States will not be threatened, and we do not negotiate with terrorists. The safety of our nation is in your hands. Good luck.
Government seems to care an awful lot about where you are. Not even their best agent, which makes you expendable. What are you going to do?
I'll continue my mission. Morpheus will live up to his end of the deal, even if we pay. But the people of China are still in danger. Oh, and since you saved me this time, I think I should say thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm a Donghua after all. missiles are below this room. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice,
mm-hmm.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice, because thou hast obeyed my voice, because thou hast obeyed my voice. Yeah.
Keep dreaming.
Fongling! Fongling!
Why did you save me? Your first priority should have been to disarm the missiles.
A Dongguan never abandons a woman. Missile silo in time.
I'll just watch on this monitor and navigate you through.
Cute. All right, let's do it.
gas card is full.
Mike, you can't chola. Subway sub, I need the Tokyo bigger power hitter. Mr. Sunset, shine, you my siren. Spread an Elmatic word, this shit science. Everybody's mouths wide open, not even a sound, it's gone silent. Samurai spirit, push those Tilo 10544's on show. I can't throw Tokyo, she's on and goes on.
Looks like we accomplished our mission. Fongling, come with me to America. There's nothing left for you in China.
No, I'm going home. I belong to China.
Tuan Gua, I'm truly an idiot after all.
You know what it really means?
I've been in your country once.
That was not in your dossier.
Shut.
Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed